Let's go. You done good, girl. Not bad, girl.
You've been feeding your horse well. Too well, maybe. I'm sorry, but we're out of free livery space at the moment. If you ain't got the papers, I can't give you the full price. Okay, I'll switch them out.
There you are. You boys ready?
Of course. What else do you know about this guy?
Not much. Just he's some slick little greasy-haired European who's clearly got power and money. Now, listen.
Chi sono sti buffoni?
Sono qui per picciotto.
Coi soldi?
Why do you... Off. Think there might be something in here. Got it.
Good. Now let's get out of here. Shit, it's the law.
Come on, Arthur. Well, you took your time.
Jack.
Where's your host?
Ah!
Like I said, you took your time.
I'm glad to see you.
Let's get going.
But a fine man. Hey, friend, thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on. You know, Arthur, Mr. Bronte has invited us to a garden party at the mayor's house. And us, just simple country boys.